pois.
Onko se niin, mikä sanoit, että kaikki pommikoneet spawnaa on aina ilmaa?
Joo.
Tapauksessa voi laskeutua.
Joo, paitsi siis ei tietenkään tuolla, mikä tuo nyt on historiallisessa pablista, vaan näissä tämmöisissä normi arcadeissa. Koneen rikki.
Joo, nyt muutamat siivet on aika punaista. Pitää vielä mustana, mutta ajattelin, että kun joudun kuitenkin syöksyä tuolta ylhäältä alas, niin parempi saman tien. Voin mennä suoraan hyökkäämään niitä laivoinkin.
Joo.
Tää nyt täältä kentältä lähtee liikkeelle.
Lähteekö? Ai. Se on varmaan muutettu sitä ennen, ne spawnas kyllä taivaalla. Mut sit sä pystyt, jos et sä lähe sieltä lentoon, niin otat vaan, vaihdat toisen koneen siellä kentällä, niin sä saat sen jälkeen otettua takaisin ton koneen.
Niin saa, mutta se spawnaa kuitenkin kentällä.
Ei se sitten, jos sä kuolet sillä toisella koneella.
Kyllä mun mielestäni, kyllä ne silloinkin spawnaa kentällä.
Onko
ellei pumpikone tai joku erikoistapaus, mutta kyllä niin kaikkien fightereiden kanssa ne spawnaa kentällä.
Hei! Mä tiputin pommin HE-112 päälle. Joo joo, se lensi tuolta alta. HE-112 destroyed.
Pieni tuulet.
Joo.
Koskaan pelannut sellaista peliä kuin Triplane?
Triplane.
Joo, se oli sellainen pikku palikkapeli.
En mä muista. Oh, hello.
Siinä toimii. Aina on tapana, että pommittaa lentokoneita. Hi.
Don't see your messages now, but I guess it's Mr. Asu.
Yeah, me too. The silent one.
Yeah. Thank you.
curiously, all the planes in our base are just chasing one I-16. Could be trying to help me. Well, once more, my plane is extremely broken.
Yeah, I have a black... what's that? Hull. But I'm still having the control surfaces and engines, so I'm trying to get another go with those destroyers.
Yeah, funny thing is that the only things that aren't black in my plane are my engines and my control surfaces. And that's why I can still control it. I can't really go after the ships with this.
How many bombs does the destroyer need, do you remember?
Well... at least it can be killed by four, I don't know, because I just killed one with four. And that was four 250 kilograms, but I'm not sure how much it actually needs.
Okay, let's see. This is ridiculous, this plane should be down long time ago, and it's still flying.
Yeah, that's why the AR-2 is great. Haven't I been telling you that?
No, it's ridiculous, it's broken.
Yeah, but that's not the only thing that's broken about it. And somebody is bombing our base.
Yeah, I'm going for the heavy cruiser. See if I can bomb it.
Are you using the 250 kilogram bombs or something bigger?
I think I'm using the 250s.
Okay.
Yeah, I got him. My plane is completely black, only engines and control surfaces are working.
Yeah. And
it's so ridiculous because they can hit them.
Yeah. The only way to actually drop an AR-2 fast is by destroying its elevators. And even then it can still stay airborne, it's just completely useless after that because it can't hit anything. How many bombs did the heavy cruiser take?
I don't know. I dropped all because I was thinking that that's my last thing. But it wasn't. I'm still coming.
Yep. Nice. I think I'm also gonna drop all on the heavy cruiser.
Okay, now I think I have lost some control surfaces because it's not going down anymore, the plane. Did you get him?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm gonna have to try 3 bombs on one ship, because if that's not enough, I can't kill more than one on one run.
I got him. There is 2 left.
Okay, that's nice. Because I was hoping that I could kill them both on one run.
Hard. Oh, well done. That was a victory. El Quintin Hut.